Hi guys, today we are back for another video, and today we will be doing the letters D through F, if you missed A through C, which was about a day ago, and so let's get started. So, let's see here. D is for diamond to start. Okay. And, okay, so you can get a furnace for two crafting tables. There we go. There we go. Okay, I think you need to use the second pickaxe. I've seen videos on this before. Oh, so you can trade stone to this guy for a piece of cobblestone. Now, is this need to make the furnace? Looks like it is. And yeah, it was this guy over here. Probably him. You press this little button right here. You get two sticks. Oh, so I have to use that one, okay. E for, and let's complete the maze to find the button. You'll need this. Listen guys, I've played this a million times. I know the shortcut here. I just wanted to show you. I have played this map so many times. Oh, that was actually pretty easy. Okay, where are we now? I'm sure I can't even do this with a controller. F is for fences. You know what? I have a better idea. Ah! Okay, that's it. No! Okay, that was the most terrible thing ever. Good thing I didn't actually skip it, but I'll see you guys later, probably tomorrow for GH and I. All right, bye.